And this is the main reason I came. You see, there's catering. You can expect to see me there. $589,626. Bolt-on's 5.7 Challenger. Is it 100 shot? 125 shots. Good, 100% stock. That run was in eco mode. 610 horsepower, 577 torque. Now they're gonna try again in performance mode. much did it make, Troy?
610.
610?
Yeah. The run before that was 616.
610.
671.
It's fast. It's fast? Pretty good. Is that the average?
That's the
Dyno
Jet.
Another
one
was
a
Dyno Jet.
Another 671.
610 and 593. Can you guys pull up to AFR or no?
No.
Sounds good. Stock S63. This thing sounds incredible, man.
Dude, wait till you hear him get on it. It's ridiculous.
He's going on a dyno?
That's one of the best looking trucks I've ever seen, man. Hey, can you do that one more time? One more time. That is sick.
Fucking Mason's on that. Mustang V6, intake exhaust.
car made 75 horsepower. Is 75 or 100? 100 horsepower and 75 torque.
Here it made about 7. Here it made about 7, so.
Okay, pull number 3. V6 Mustang with bolt-on, stock tune, super flow dyno. Sounds good. I hope the camera's picking up this noise. Woo! Car sounds good. Sounds incredible. Loudest part today, not even close. So this is a super flow dyno. This car, unbelievable noise. It's 754. Hey, amazing car, man. 830 on a dyno jet. 754 on a super flow. Okay. It's a stock blower. Ported, fully forged, bottom end, stock displacement, stock cylinder head, big cab. That's a lot of power for what it's got done. I know. Okay.
Look at that torque curve.
That's
pretty flat power graph. Is this all stock or does it have a tune on it?
It's got a Dyno tune.
It's got Dyno tune? Okay.
Dyno tune and downpipes, right?
Yeah, downpipes.
That's
and
about
air filter.
Look at the torque curve.
That's about like, that's what, ridiculous. 50 over stock? 50 horsepower?
490.
Dyno jet would be 490. You can't show torque on Dyno jet, right?
490. Okay.
It wouldn't be any point.
C63, the headers, exhaust, intake, and a tune. Hey, do a burnout before you go on the dyno.
Fuck no, I'm not putting in my tires. Do a burnout.
Because of those ones right there, I have no fucking tires.
Everywhere I go.
Every, my favorite.
Decorating the skies again. Thank God it's a manual. Hopefully it takes off.
You're gonna lean so hard.
We hope so. On a dyno jet, bolt on C63. I think this was louder than the caddy. This thing was unbelievable. Sounds good. Header, stock exhaust, and a tune. The Mercedes saw a wire came loose. What a surprise.
There you go.
499 on a dyno jet.